Well, we have just learned that the Red Bluff teenager we told you about earlier this broadcast has been found. Red Bluff police were asking for help finding Riley Rush, but she has been found safe. So that's good news.